Hello again, Chris. Hey, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Right, we're on our way to go and get the surprise EP4. Give a little peek who it might be belong to. And who's buying it. Once we can cross the road. Let's take off. Oops, locked
up.
Was it there? Didn't sound too good, did it? Right, this is Danny, as we call him. Is it Dan?
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever you want to call me.
Yep.
Yeah, seatbelts on, we don't want to be falling in that one. We can't read video again.
Nope.
So there you go, the surprise is out.
Yeah,
I was 100% German, he's now 50% German. 50% Jap. Oh, listen to that. Quite nice, isn't it?
A little comb.
Yeah. Woo! I love it. What is it? A whisket. Right, listen. Well, as you can see, we're in the petrol garage. We'll be setting up now in a minute, and gladly the route we're going on, and we'll miss all the traffic. Because it's, what time is it? Just gone 5? Yeah, 25 past 5. Which, where we're heading, will be lots of traffic.
Alright.
Oh, we're here now, boys and girls.
There we go.
And there she is. Look at that little beast.
You're a weirdo.
Yeah, I'm a weirdo. That's what Chris just said, you're a weirdo. Look at this little lad. It is green, isn't it? Definitely. Boston green. Hey buddy, you alright? Paul?
Cool.
Be on YouTube. Be on YouTube as well if you want, yeah? What's your name?
Rob.
Say hello to the
family. Hey YouTube, how's it going? Rock off.
What's the name of the garage then?
RW
Garage Quest. Is that
what it is? RW.
And it's what, specializing in Subarus?
Subarus and then carbon, yeah. That's the business,
cool.
Yeah.
Alright folks. We're in the EK4. There's another pothole as well, is it?
Yes.
Right,
it's
okay. Going
straight forward now.
All right. All right, cheers, Rob. See you later. All right, we're in the EK4. It's very, very nice, this. A couple of little bits of jobs for him to do, but I think Dan's found himself a really nice car. And they're really nice people. We've just seen more Subaru specialists. Obviously do a lot of garage equipment, which is very good. And I think we will be seeing these guys again. Very friendly, do a lot of shows as well. I will be doing shows, got a track car, so we will be coming down here again. Right, see that on. Wait for them. I'm very impressed with them. I'm not sure about the door. Carbon is around on the dash. Chris has decided to jump in the Audi. One, because he's probably a bit more comfy than these harder springs, isn't it? Plus, he's camera shy.
I don't want to be on camera.
So. I think the exhaust would give me a bit of an headache after a while. But it sounds good. Well done. Another Civic in the tab. Just what Josh wants. What do you want to do? Follow his dreams. I know we're done, this is going to be one nice ski cake. It'll be a lovely drink, come to the show. Enjoy it. Not too far from home. Can't believe this has been on our doorstep for the last, what did you say, 2-3 years he's had it? I think I've actually seen it probably once floating around here. Quite an interesting garage, full of Subarus. And even the RB, he's got an RB. Special ones as well, cheaper. So no doubt we will definitely be in this garage again. Hi peeps, as you might remember, we went and picked up a Civic EK4 for Dan quite recently, and I said I'd do a feature on it when we get a chance. Dan's a detailer, pretty good one, so he's had a little play around. He's not done loads to it, but he will be doing a lot more to it. It's actually been out and about, so she's a little bit dirty today. But we're off to Tokyo, and we will do a bit of a feature on this. Hopefully make a nice little video out of it. I'm hoping that Luke's going to come up as well. He's in the middle of doing some work with his dad on it, on his car. Which is the second Civic that we sold. Which is a nice silver EJ9. So hopefully we'll be able to do two today, or tonight should I say. So we're off to Tokyo. There we go, we just filled up the car. Say hi, Dan.
Hello.
He hasn't even got his hoodie on because he's just washed it. He's had it on for 2 weeks, so it does smell a bit. Like I said previously, I said Dan would like it, and he does like it, so he is half Japanese now.
Yep.
We've got a slightly different tune to this now, because Dan's managed to put the bung in, which it actually sounds quite nice, for us older ones anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, if you want to save your hearing, put it in.
So it's a bit of a late one tonight because I've been working, I've been to the football to watch the JPR team tonight, and also Dan's been to uni and he's just come home, had his tea. So we've got a bit of a late one tonight. at our place Tokyo with Dan. We just introduced you earlier on, and we mentioned about the car previously. So we've been out and in now tonight, doing a little review on it. Dan's going to try and remember what's all on the car.
As far as I know, it's just a basic EK4 16 VTI.
That's a B16, isn't it? A2?
Yeah, B16, yeah. A2.
Still got the standard S4C gearbox, yeah? Non-LSD?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much sure, aren't we?
Yeah.
Underneath then what we got here. Two fancy bits in there, haven't we?
Yeah,
fancy civic ek4. Yeah, the lights up in the night, which we just did checking out.
Yeah, 4-1 manifold, alley
wrap. We've got job to see, it's all wrapped as well.
Yeah. All wrapped, fan on the switch, that's kind
of cool. Alloy radiator.
Silicon hoses.
Silicon blue hoses.
Very basic combo.
That's it, because we used to stop that, a couple of covers.
Yep,
I think you've done again, dude.
No, I'm going to hit the green thermal ones.
What's down in there then?
It's an engine.
Oh, it's an engine torque converter.
Yeah, new battery.
Yeah, it's a nice new shiny battery. Dan put that on.
Aye.
And the fuel regulator, which we were just chatting about.
Yeah.
We're probably going to take that off. It did have a little chip on it as well, didn't it? Some power chip, but it didn't seem to be. It looks like an eBay thing, so we took it off. The car doesn't make any difference, does it?
Nope.
What exhaust system have we got on this?
It is a Toyo
Sport. Toyo Sport? Is that front to back?
Yeah.
V-cap?
Yeah.
And the back box is Toyo Sport as well?
Yeah.
Nice to look. Has it got a light on it?
EBC green stuff. Braided lines
as well, yeah?
Adjustable
cabler, cast around. Is there? Yeah, that's good. Good
Prado, two tyres.
The recon wheels as well, aren't they? Nice,
yeah.
Nice and clean black.
Shot glass, powder coated.
Powder coated, yeah.
Yep, well, so good.
And we've got white indicators.
Yep, they're indicator lenses.
Yep. Are they heated mirrors, these?
Yeah, heated mirrors.
Standard they are, aren't they?
Yep.
Yeah.
Electric sunroof.
Yeah, that's standard, isn't it? What have we got on the back? Have you got yellows on the back? Or?
We have green stuff pads on the
green
back.
Green stuff, right. Okay.
And again, braided lines.
Drill discs.
Yep. And then we have... Just look around. The block twice.
Right.
Yeah. All polybushed.
All polybushed?
Yeah, the whole car is in polybushed. Adjustable coilovers all around.
Do you know what coilovers they
are? I think they're just JOM. Cheap German ones, yeah.
Bloody hell, feel that floor vibrating with him coming up there.
Again.
What's the interior?
Standard EK4 front seats, we've got seat covers on them. Rear EK9 seats.
EK9 seats, can we see them? Got light inside. Have they got the red trim on them? No, that's the early ones, yeah. So they're EK9, yeah? Did you say with quick shift?
Yep, quick shift gear, lever, linkage.
Yeah.
And pretty much that's it, for inside.
Carbon look dash as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, just for covering the clock.
Yeah. You've seen that on the earlier video. Yeah, that's it, isn't it? Switch that off, we're going to get a flat back.